Rocky, no! No, bad Rocky! Oh, Tombstone on fire! That would do it right there, but this is not a pinfall elimination. This is straightforward through the table. And, oh, face first on the table. I think he threatened to throw, and my monitor goes out now again. God damn it. So I'm sitting here hearing a bunch of thumps. Right now all I can see my monitor is The Rock woozy. Undertaker looks like he's gonna beat him. And Kane, up, they're running on his back. And it's just in time to see Tombstone. Oh, a bloody skull of The Rock. Oh. And shoots that board into the ring. And I was off. Just knocked him the heck out with that thing off. Oh my god. Speaking of The Rock with that, those steel steps. Those steel steps are just hell. And look at Taker. What's he doing? What the hell is Undertaker got planned here? And hit it. Oh my god! No way! He's got both tables! He's got a double set of tables! And look at this. The final screen gonna do nothing. Wait, Kane just shoved it off! I just can't even like the idea. Oh, gut shot. Threw him over to Kane, and Kane now, and my aunt Hager taking that table to the outfit, a rampage mode. That is a Kane getting dragged. Oh, whoa, hitting the throat area. Undertaker, I think, is trying to stack both tables up again. But again, I don't think that's going to work with Kane. Kane, I think he's got his own plan right now. Oh, right in the throat. Right in the throat area. And there's Kane now. Walks The Rock all the way over to his table. No, and The Rock says no. Alright, they're moving the more convenient tables away from Kane. That's a sign to tell him to stop messing around with my stuff. He throws it over to the outside. Undertaker acting all weird now for all of a sudden. Wait a minute, here on The Rock now. Going on that table, and no. Hey, wait a minute, oh no. We might be seeing The Rock go through the door. It looked like The Rock was going to go right through that table. Good God. That's off. Got shot by Kane. And wait a minute. Oh, where is Undertaker coming back into the fight? Shoulder block after shoulder block. Good God. And wait a minute. Taker's got that table now. He's trying to reset it up. I think. Wait a minute. Kane has got The Rock. Kane has got The Rock. Oh, what a skull. He busts a skull. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Taker's got that table and shoves him away. Wait a minute. He's got that. He's setting it up. Wait a minute. Look at this. The Rock now. Taking it to Kane. Kane now. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. His brother. What? Brother Taker. Go. Side-sliding Kane. Side-sliding Kane. Is he away or something? I don't know what the hell. Oh, no. My God. He's right above the table. He's right above the table. Right now. No. No. The table's going to turn out. All right, the title opportunities would go up in smoke. And that probably would have been the Undertaker's fault right there. Oh, to the outside. Look at this, Taker got the double ring right there. There's Kane, I think he's going to. Kane, and yes, he shoves it. Look at the Taker beating the crap out of his because of it. The fans are chanting, we want tables! And I'm pretty sure those fans watching here tonight. And thank you for introducing me, and again I apologize, this is my last time I'll do this too. I apologize for, I apologize for not getting this up there in enough time. Hopefully, you know, my first video I believe would hopefully get prepared by now. Probably by now the videos have gone past midnight. And are now on the Friday schedule instead of Thursday, so I apologize for that. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, and the Undertaker is now setting up a table. Kane wanting to see if he can try and hopefully get the yes. Wait, no. Oh, what the Rock says, no, it ain't happening. That ain't happening. And shoves him in. Wait a minute, no. He's got the Rock. He's got the Rock. Oh, jumps under the table. He just slammed him through the table. We got his new JWF Tag Team Champions right here. The Undertaker and Kane have regained the JWF Tag Team Championships. I don't believe it. The Dead Man and Kane win the match. Taker and Kane are the new JWF Tag Team Champions. Oh my god, what tag team champions. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen, another elimination, but this is a regular match. A regular tornado tag elimination match. Crime Time, he's in the rematch clause against the sergeants, the police, and Jackass, who will be the JWF World Tag Team Champions. Here comes Crime Time to the ring. Crime Time. How about that money? Money. Yeah, yeah. Money, money. Yeah, yeah. But they have to, but tonight I know they're all about the belts. Belts. Yeah, yeah. Belts. Belts. Yeah, yeah. I know. Should be doing that on white, but I don't care. And Crime Time, one of the best tag teams out there. Yeah, JTG in the ring. Yes, up he goes. And there he sits down. Here we go, we're gonna see the entrance of the JWF Tag Team Champions, World Tag Team Champions. It's an I-5! They're walking into the ring like Crime Time! There's Jackass going, yep, yep, look at me! The Jackass dance! Look at him dance, look at him go! He dances just like JTG! JTG does not look impressed! They didn't look impressed the first time! Look at the police, the whole-